Hello, everybody. I think we're about to get to chapter 9 now. So let's see what the game has planned for us.
Way.
Yep.
Way.
Market. Nope, nothing new here, is there? Nope. Yep, sell that. Oh, look at all that money. Yeah, nope. Let's go to the cafe. Grain, huh? Ah, heck. Oh no, more mushrooms? That's what we all hope for. One second.
Yes? What is it?
Sorry about that. Okay. My mom's been away due to... about 3 hours away in another different city due to having to do a bit of repair work on a house. But she's been gone... but due to weather issues, she's had to delay her plans a bit, and so she should have been home, but... should have been home yesterday or today, but that didn't happen. Now my grandfather got worried, so that's what happens. That's why the delay. It's kind of funny. All right, I believe it's another chapter of the Adventures of Sucre.
Wait.
Ah, wow, this guy.
Huh?
Smart ass.
Huh?
There.
We'll see.
Oh, he knows.
Seriously?
Okay, first, let's go take a look at that comic page. Uh-oh. Looks like even he doesn't want all the files. Let's go. Oopsies, I just realized I forgot to talk to... oh, well. Right. Oh, I could have. Ah, whatever. It's not important. I think. I suspect we're about to hit something rather climactic. He's already got to the fourth piece. Wait, does the Belenos look a little different?
Bien.
Ah. Huh.
Nope. There's a mistake, isn't there? You forgot. Uh-oh. Ah, I suspect we're about to learn something. Wait, are we starting with a Belenos boss fight? We better move then.
À la suggestion de Vanilla, les enfants se séparèrent pour vérifier l'état du Taranis.
Where's Malt? Oh, right. Wait.
C'est pas le moment.
Junior.
Oh.
Junior.
On le sait.
Perfect.
Ouais.
Désolé.
Non.
Hmm.
Ah ouais?
Meh.
Yo.
Pas faux. Dis donc.
Ouais. Ouais.
Ah ouais.
Merci.
Non. Hein?
Je m'en occupe.
Let's get all these link events out of the way.
Salut. Très intéressant. Affirmative. C'est vrai.
Upgrade the machine gun. Oh! So there he is.
Salut.
Expedition, huh? So the people want an expedition. Malts, gin, and oh, socks. Fire bullets. Okay, I mean, these aren't randomized, so I mean, once you know what to do, it's pretty straightforward. All right. Excellent. Perfect.
Excellent strategy.
Excellent.
Expand the dormitory. Plant something in garden. Make some food. This is my lowest level. Yeah, I think. Yeah, it's time for the old guys. The guy. The first game. Perfect. Let's go cook a bit of food. Mashed potatoes and a jam pavon. Ooh. Like the sound of that one. I could probably cook both, but...
Where?
Zibe.
Zibe.
Laissez-moi faire.
Okay, is there anybody missing on the...
C'est parti.
It's gonna be some way for me to tell if anyone's got any. Ah, whatever. Right, ready the machine guns. I guess so. Ah, I got acided.
Give it.
A second. I'm gonna want a lot of firepower here. Actually, let's do that. I have to strip this thing's armor now. Happy delay on you. Stun. Okay, I should be able to start pairing SP. I'm probably also doing a bit of armor stripping, so. Okay. Guess that'll do for now.
Salio? Eh? Merci?
Eh bien...
Ouais.
Not wrong about the angry part.
Wait.
The oldest.
C'est vrai?
On y va.
Yeah, let's go this way. Got another, drill tank. It's an actual drill tank, too. Readying the drill. I didn't need to use whiskey grenade. Oh. Okay. That's good to see though. Bit of healing. Ooh. Swap these two. Might want to nuke the guys up top. Yeah. I think I could use one of these very bad now. Boom.
On n'a plus peur maintenant.
Excellent.
Oh yay, more minefield. Fun.
Allons-y.
Now then.
Super.
Yes, please. What's my lowest level? Oh. All right.
Allez, on y va.
Swing God. This requires switches, I think, from the other side. This way. That. Ah, big enemy. I got ammo, but I'm fairly certain I'm gonna be looking for. Wait, what?
Merde!
Bon.
Laissez-moi faire. Yes!
Yes! Ha! Yes! Ah. Somewhere. Ooh.
Yes.
shots, so let's go take out that next enemy. Jeez. Well, I know how this one works now, so. I know I can use the airship multiple times, right? So. Probably didn't. Alright. Next boss. I was just here. Switch him out though. Also, I'm gonna want to get a bit of armor stripping in action, so. Everyone's going super. Better make this hurt. Damage boosts, so. Perfect. More items. So please call the airship. I think that's probably gonna be that one's gonna be one with. Yeah. I'm about to find out. Yeah, that should do for now. Should we look at the kill? Yep. Ooh. Perfect. Here we go. We're about to hit a real difficult fight now, though, so. Okay, this part's the same. Saving this for the next round. I don't want to waste that one yet, though, so. There we go. Now then. Yeah. It has come to that, huh? Alright. Not you. Yeah.
Laissez-moi faire. Tu veux le sexe là?
Ça va le faire. Tu veux le chat en l'air?
all the armor plating.
I'm on tour. Let's do it with that.
Laissez-moi faire.
Je me le fais.
Okay, who's left on the thing? Nope. I better bring in the cannons. Not chance it.
Et voilà. Oui.
Fantastique.
And fear resistance.
Oh, oui.
That's good. Hey, coupons. Always grab the farm shop one. Yes, please. Let's use the services. Except this time. Perfect. That should do quite nicely. Yeah, that's much better. Oh no, they brought those things back. Oh yeah. First strike. Okay, I don't need to rely on that one yet. Oops. Oh, for crying out loud, I almost did that to myself again. Farmer Pierce.
Savoir faire. Je te chasse.
Perfect.
Laissez-moi faire.
Je vais le faire. On se calme.
Oh, that thing's got a bulb.
Mind.
Thing has to go first.
Savoir faire.
all have to go. Ah. Didn't want to bring out you so soon, but I don't want to waste two of those, so... Yep. Take this way.
I am a calm.
Really? Huh? Let's keep the right. I'm gonna try something. Can I just blow them away with? Yeah, I can probably blow them away with. That might have been overkill. Alright. I need SP though, so... Okay, they've both been smoked. Stripping off a bit of armor. Ah. That works.
Also rush part.
I'll jump on that. You know what? Ah, bulbs. Yes, this is kind of not the best situation for me right now. Stunned.
Laissez-moi faire.
C'est parti. Laissez-moi faire. Je veux tout récupérer.
À mon tour, moi ça.
C'est parti.
Okay, sucks. Did what I needed him to do. That was kind of close. But I think I handled that quite well.
Excellent.
Oh great. The facility again. We want to upgrade the cannon.
Come on, the top here.
Okay.
Steven.
Ah ouais.
Je sais pas.
Merci.
Oui.
Okay. A bit of cooking. Carrot salad, Parisian flan, vegetable pottage. Sorry, but I can never go wrong with anything costing.
Wait!
Ah! bit of planting. Animal shed. So we got some treasure chests to open. Works now. Oh, wait a minute. Randomized. That's something else. They've randomized it on me. Should I have enough ammo to take you out now? Yep. Not wasting it on you. What I was looking for was this way, right? Nope. So I saw the bullets. I've seen this somewhere around here. There you are.
Yes.
Ah, maybe not yet. If I go this way and just start unloading, yes. So anyway, I started blasting. Four things up there, but I think I'm missing is this way? Yeah. I think I found the others. Wait, no. Chests this way. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, ring.
All right, that should be good.
Oh, ring.
Whew. Still want to do a bit more upgrades.
Dog.
Ooh.
Excellent.
Link events.
Where?
Huh? Oh, where? Jibo. Where?
Jaman the cube.
Okay, now I've got a bunch of.
Sabarfe.
Make sure I've got all the. Yeah. So where is he, anyways? Oh, there he is.
D.
Eh. Cool.
Do you even want to have normal conversations? On adults. I got everybody's. Yeah, I think I got everybody's. Oh, we got a transmission.
Furent transférés séparément de la transmission.
First video recording.
Je vais avoir besoin de temps pour les analyser et reconstruire la vidéo d'origine.
It's gonna be done by the time we beat up Jihl, I think. Time to run headlong into danger. Hold on a second. I'm gonna want. Yeah. And. Yeah, we'll keep this combo then. Okay. Actually, I might want another cannon user out. Howie. Attack. This thing's aggressive, yikes. Alright. Let's go for an armor-piercing blow. Correction, let's go for a second armor-piercing blow. There's a reason why I love the SP reduction ones. SP reduction foods, and man, it's so good to have those back. But it looks like we're about to have a tough fight in the face, so. Oh! Oh, they're not messing around anymore. Start stunning. They're not as strong as. Come on! Sorry, controllers. Not the smoke and the fire. That's good to know. Show me the stun. Okay. That's just the first round, though. Ooh. At least we got the preemptive. Ah. Got stun on two of them.
Oh,
that's good. But that's not what I need right now. This is though. For a while now. Ah. That's so... Let's get Mayshina back up, running. Back as possible. So, safe. Harshly decrypted. Focus harder on trying to fix it.
Je consigne ici les archives du projet de développement du Belenos.
Belenos project.
Afin d'expier mes péchés envers tous ces enfants sacrifiés.
L'enregistrement avait été compilé par une technicienne et concernait le développement du Belenos dans l'ancien monde jusqu'à l'arrêt du projet.
Belenos project.
Selon elle, le Belenos aurait été développé par une organisation nommée Crusade, également à l'origine du Taranis.
Oh, God.
Contrairement au Taranis qui était une arme dans le pur sens du terme, le Belenos avait été conçu pour un usage plus particulier.
But what?
Relevant du divin, sa fonction était de régénérer les vies, mais
what?
Aussi les corps non organiques perdus en guerre. Cependant, des complications liées au développement de l'être synthétique destiné à contrôler menèrent à l'abandon du projet.
Furent perdues durant le projet. Mais une seule, proche de la perfection, avait survécu jusqu'à la fin. C'était toi, Jihl.
Fin de la partie des données analysées. Poursuite de l'analyse des données.
Alright.
Of
Effectivement.
Oh boy.
Allez, on y va. Ça va aller vite.
J'y vais. Je veux tout préparer.
Ça va le faire.
Je te tiens.
Where is... No, we don't want to waste it yet. Don't want to waste this stuff yet. With the cures, the boost will definitely go a long way. Mold for a damage boost. Just a reminder. Yeah. Or I could just get two crits and blow it up in one hit. Oh, this is gonna suck. Armor to zero.
Okay,
so I've got almost of this armor gone. This should do.
I'm on tour. Out of hospital teach.
There we go. Armor's gone. I think that's one of the few times I've ever made a bomb and he work. Ah. Cuts with everybody. Oh, wait. Maybe not with May, but that's fine. It's an accuracy boost I can probably. Two actually need to get rid of him. I'm using it. Oh, I can't. work. Come on! That's definitely a good thing to see, though.
Excellent.
Yeah, take the normal route, please. Anyway, I started blasting. Or that could just happen. Ah! Right, I've got some hero modes left over. Oh wait, Boron just hit hero mode. Better let him go first, though. Boron, yeah. Smoked. Wow, hero mode is kind of hilarious. We're almost there. There has to be a cost, though.
Merci.
All right, let's see just what we're running into.
Jihl, notre ultime chef-d'œuvre issu de tous ces enfants à qui nous avons donné la vie.
Plus qu'un simple rapport de ses expériences, le récit de la technicienne prenait des airs de repentir de ses péchés. Le silence régnait parmi les enfants, tandis que la voix de la femme relatait le passé tragique de Jihl.
Non.
All right, intermission time. So first is first. Let's make the soul cannon a non-issue.
Excellent.
First things first. There. Soul cannon's no longer a factor. Cook something. What's we got here? Looks like some cordon bleu. Okay. Out of sheer curiosity. Oh, that works. Some ruins. Socks action. Alright, let's see what kind of randomly generated monstrosity it's. Wait a minute, that's not randomly generated. Yeah. I've already. It's got two different layouts. So that's how you plan on doing things. Oof. It does make me wonder why they don't just find some way to manufacture their own ammo. It should be possible. There's two of these I need to go grab. I think all that's missing now are those two enemies. that way. Well, of course, this way, ain't it? Okay, got this. Got this place. And just like that.
Excellent.
Wait.
Now I think I got some more.
Savoir faire.
Laissez-moi faire.
Oblo.
Je peux essayer. Vive!
Je m'en occupe.
I swear I.
Allez.
So give me a second here. Just have to cycle through the characters in order to find. Here goes nothing. It's probably the Belenos this time.
L'arrière du complexe était faiblement éclairé, et les enfants peinaient à distinguer les Belenos.
This thing has lights on it, though. Here we go. That thing just tried to snipe us. Wait. Through the thing. No armor, though. Can't afford to hold back. Two's down. It's frenzying. He's got some pride, right? Nope.
On va tester ça.
burn them. This should do a lot of damage. I was gonna take off me to break down. I need that thing real hard right now. Sheena back up and running. Bringing.
Leave it.
I don't want to waste stuff, so... How are we doing as far as... Wait. Oh! Thing as hard as possible, and I need to hit it as hard as possible now. Possible. There we go. He didn't know that much about the Belenos, did he?
que la technicienne relatée n'avait rien de nouveau pour lui. Mais voir son visage le submergeait d'émotions contradictoires. À la fin du message, la femme s'adressa directement à lui.
Jihl, notre ultime chef-d'œuvre issu de tous ces enfants à qui nous avons donné la vie. Jihl, toi qui avais survécu et déjà subi ton vie. Tu fus ensuite affecté au Taranis pour subir une douleur encore plus grande.
Forced on board the... Oh!
En donnant ton énergie au canon des âmes.
Oh.
L'expression de Jihl se tordit au rappel de ses souvenirs.
You a soul cannon ammo.
La technicienne reprit sa phrase, tout en retenant ses larmes.
Tu es trop puissant pour que le canon prenne entièrement ton âme. Mais son utilisation t'inflige à chaque fois une douleur semblable à la mort. Incapable de lutter, tu subis cette douleur à chaque tir.
Oh. Oh my god. That's horrifying.
Jihl fixait les images avec un regard rempli de frustration. C'est alors que la femme reprit la parole, avec une expression encore plus triste.
Jihl, je ne veux plus que tu souffres. J'ai donc décidé de t'endormir et de te sceller à l'intérieur du Taranis sans que personne ne le sache. Tu ne dois plus jamais être utilisé comme énergie pour le canon des âmes.
Hein? Impossible!
Lors de notre bataille décisive contre les Amargandes, j'entrerai dans le canon des
Oh!
À l'origine, seule la vie d'un enfant peut
Wait,
être convertie.
Normally, only the life of. Who designed this thing to only be used by kids?
J'ai donc modifié le système afin qu'il m'accepte pour un seul tir. Cette transgression risque d'entraîner une perte de contrôle du Taranis et l'empêcher de fonctionner après.
Does that make her. Jean? No.
Si cela entraîne notre défaite et notre destruction, alors qu'il en soit ainsi. Que ce soit notre châtiment, pour avoir mis au monde cette puissance interdite. Rien ne me fait peur à vrai dire, si cela signifie que je peux reposer dans le Taranis à tes côtés. Jihl, ce que nous t'avons fait subir à toi et à ces autres enfants qui ont perdu la vie ne pourra jamais être pardonné. Mais j'espère que tu croiras où je t'aime, Jihl. Toi et tous les autres.
What?
Jihl était hébété, mais arriva lentement à prononcer quelques mots.
Maman. Maman. D. D. Huh?
Where?
Huh.
No.
Huh?
Eh.
C'est ça.
Well now. Take the screenshot. So now what? Sounds like we're not quite done yet. Wait, I swear I've seen this before. Yeah, we've heard this one before. And I think we can relax for now. And this is Acquisition. I am signing off. But if... Now who are we gonna fight? Well, guess we'll find out. See you next time.